Roman Reigns. And we were trying to figure out who at Crown Jewel do we make as this insta-famous pseudo-celebrity male Kardashian that gets to be smashed by Roman Reigns. And at first, I thought, well, let's take Jordan Peterson, because Peterson can pontificate on the proliferation of the pessimistic pussification of the pugilistic society. Jordan Peterson would never have the balls to fight the tribal chief, Roman Reigns. And then I thought, well, maybe Ben Shapiro. Oy vey, Ben Shapiro, who talks so fast that no one can debate him, though. I'd love to have an open mic night on SmackDown with Ben Shapiro. And here's Ben Shapiro atoning for his sins. And let's be honest, Ben Shapiro is a yarmulke. He's not a fighter. So Ben Shapiro wouldn't have the balls to fight Roman Reigns. Then there's Andrew Tate. Yeah, I agree. The less said about Andrew Tate, the better. Except Andrew Tate would never have the balls to fight the tribal chief, Roman Reigns. So who do we have? Mr. Big Balls himself, Logan Paul.